Mastercam Simulator now has a new enhanced Axis controller panel, which replaces the Axis control sliders that were available in Mastercam 2018. Like other Mastercam panels, you can dock or float the Axis controller panel, as well as adjust its orientation to fit your workspace. The new Axis controller panel has the look and feel of a CNC machine interface. These intuitive controls allow you to manually move a machine axis, spindle, or turret while viewing the part in simulation. Spin or click the axis selection dial to choose the axis, spindle, or turret you wish to move. The increments of movement can be set to small, medium, or large increments. Move the axis one increment at a time using the plus or minus controls, or spin the jog dial to move the axis freely. Select a different axis, spindle, or turret to preview the movement of other machine components. The minimum and maximum ranges of machine component movement are locked based on the machine. To restrict or extend the component movement beyond the default range, click the lock icon and enter a new value. In this example, we move the Z-axis beyond the default range of motion, allowing you to see areas typically hidden by machine components. This is helpful when using a default range of motion, which is less than the actual limit of the machine. Being able to override the default range allows you to visualize the full machine capabilities. You can also turn on collision checking to get a visual indication of a collision between the tool or machine components and the material. When Mastercam detects a collision, it displays the affected components in red. After running simulation, Mastercam adds any collisions to the collision report. The new Axis controller panel makes it easy for you to simulate machine movement using an intuitive interface. You will have confidence that the machine will run as expected before you begin cutting.